People are reportedly interested in signing entrepreneur foot forward Omar Marmoz. The Reds are currently searching for a successor to manager Jurgen Klopp, who will leave his position at the end of the season. While the managerial search is set to take priority, Liverpool are also scouring the market for potential reinforcement to their squad. According to German outlet Bild, Liverpool are considering a summer move for entrepreneur top scorer Omar Marmoz. The 25-year-old also has spent the majority of his playing career in Germany, having previously represented Wolfsburg, St. Pauli, and Stuttgart. After arriving on a free transfer from Wolfsburg last summer, Marmoz has established himself as a player for the North of Moller side. The forward has net 15 goals in 22 competitive games for Die Adler, including 10 strikes in 20 Bundesliga appearances. With Marmoz under contract until June 2027, and their Frankfurt are looking to part ways with the striker at the end of the season. However, they are likely to sanction a sale if a potential suitor meet their €50 million asking price in the summer transfer window. Liverpool currently have a number of forward options at their disposal, including Marmoz's Egyptian teammate Mohamed Salah. The Red also burst the attacking talent of Diogo Jota, Darwin Nunez, Cody Gakpo, and Luis Diaz, but the latter has been linked with a move away from Anfield. A recent report claimed that French champion PSG have identified Luis Diaz as a possible replacement for Kylian Mbappe, who is set to leave the club when his contract expires in June. Liverpool called the sign to step up their interest in Marmoz if Diaz were to depart in the summer, but they may face competition from a couple of their domestic rivals. Arsenal are also said to be waking up wider to launch a summer move, while Tottenham Hotspur are supposedly long-term admirers of the Frankfurt talisman. Liverpool are reportedly interested in signing entrepreneur forward Omar Marmoz. The Reds are currently searching for a successor to manager Jurgen Klopp, who will leave his position at the end of the season. While the managerial search is set to take priority, Liverpool are also scouring the market for potential reinforcement to their squad. According to German outlet Bild, Liverpool are considering a sign for entrepreneur top scorer Omar Marmoz.